today I have a haul for you guys, and as you can tell from the title above, this is a Scentsy haul. I'm extremely excited to share this with you because I've been waiting to buy this burner for so long, and if you don't know what Scentsy's is, I will explain it to you in just a few seconds, but it is a part of home decor and home fragrance, and as a wife and somebody who loves to take care of my home, I love both. So I've been especially into home decor lately, and I have used Scentsy products for about over a year and a half now. I would say almost 2 years probably. I fell in love with their stuff. I mean, I've used everything from Glade to candles to whatever it may be to keep my house smelling nice. And this seems to be the only system to consistently keep my house smelling nice and fresh, or however I want it to smell. They have all sorts of different scents, from bakery style scents to spa scents, relaxing kind of scents, you know, like the vanilla lavender. They have anything from your floral, citrus, seasonal scents, and they always come out with new scents every single month. They come out with one new scent a month with a new burner, and this burner actually came out in, I believe, July, and I really, really wanted it so bad, and I finally got around to getting it because I did order one for a friend of mine for a housewarming gift as well. So Scentsy's is something that I feel like keeps my house smell really great. Because I do have 4 pets, so this is, like I said, the only thing that keeps everything consistently good. So, with that in mind, yes, I am changing my kitchen to a kind of bakery style look. I'm trying to buy candles that look like realistic baked goods. I want everything to look like bakery. So when this burner came out, it just totally fit the bill for that, and I had to pick it up. So now I finally have it in my hands, and I'm super excited. And I didn't put it together because I want to show you guys how to do that. And this is actually a cupcake, so I'm just going to put it together really quick. And I believe you can get this for a little while longer. It looks like this. Isn't this the cutest thing you've ever seen? It's got the bottom with all the little holes, which I'll show you what those are for in just a second. And then it has the top with the holes so the scent can kind of, you know, just linger through those holes and linger throughout your whole house. So it has the little holes on the top where the scent can just kind of disperse into the room evenly. And, of course, it looks like it's going to have... it looks like it's giving it like that chocolate cupcake kind of effect. So this is the actual dish where you'll place the product inside, and that's where the scent will come from. So I'm going to show you guys what this is. If you look inside, there's like a little hole there, and they send you a light bulb with this. This is not, this does not have a flame at all. So all you do is you screw this light bulb in there. It comes with a plug. It also has a little on and off switch right here that you just click on and off. And when you click it on, this bulb actually creates heat. And so that's going to go up to the dish. And then the product that you put in the dish will melt. So it's just really, it's a really good product to have if you have kids or pets. I do not suggest plug-ins down low if you have pets, because I know my cat's tail knocked it over and knocked wax down my wall. But other than that, like if you have burners and things like that, the wax will not burn a child. If your child goes and gets it or puts her hand in it by accident, it's not going to burn them because it doesn't get that hot. So I'm going to show you guys what you actually put inside. So yay, my little cupcake, love it. So I'm going to show you guys what you actually put inside, and I'm going to show you the scents that I got. I have tried a bunch of their products. I've tried their hand sanitizers, which smell absolutely delicious. So if you're the type of person who likes to carry hand sanitizers around, they do have those. They also have room sprays, which I heard are really, really great. I need to try those out. I haven't tried those. The scent circles are really awesome as well. I use those in my closets, and then I also use it in my car, and those smell so good that when I open the trunk, I can smell the scent from my car as well. So they, oh, and they even have like, let me grab something. It's just an example. This isn't one of them, but they have like a Scentsy, like, stuffed animal where it'll have like a scent inside. So if you have like a little kid and you want their room to smell good, you can kind of buy a little stuffed animal and stick it on the bed, and their room will smell nice and fresh as opposed to having a burner in there. So with that in mind, I'm going to show you the scents. Like I said a long time ago, the first one I got here is sugar cookie, and this is what it looks like. It comes in little cubes, so you can just break it off and then you stick it in the dish. I usually like to stick 2 of them in my big burner, and it lasts me about a week or two. I believe each cube lasts about 84 hours. So you can turn your burner off if you want to, or you can leave it on all day like I do. And I leave it on all day and night because these little holes, like I told you about, they do emit light. So it's kind of like a night light for my kitchen as well. So I really like that. So I did get a bunch of fall scents. So sugar cookie was the first one. And this one smells absolutely delicious. It smells like buttery, kind of like sugar, toffee. It just smells so delicious. So it definitely smells like a baked good. And I've heard so many people say that, like one of my friends, for example, he said, oh my gosh, I was upstairs, blah, blah, blah. Or he was at his house and he thought his mother was baking something, and he said when he walked into the kitchen that he was like, where's the sweets? And she's like, what are you talking about? Yeah, where's the stuff that you're baking? And she's like, I'm not baking anything. And it turned out to be her Scentsy warmer, so these things can smell really realistic. The next thing I got is sticky cinnamon bun, and this one definitely smells hardcore like cinnamon. So if you're not a cinnamon lover, I wouldn't suggest this for you. My husband doesn't really like cinnamon too much, but I'll probably mix it with a candle or something in the house that'll kind of sweeten it up rather than it just be so strong. But I don't mind cinnamon. I love cinnamon stuff in the fall. So that's another one I got. Then I got oats and honey, which is like this. And this one also has, it does smell kind of like oatmeal and honey. It smells exactly like that. Again, real buttery, really rich. It just smells super delicious. The next one I got, my husband really liked a lot, and this was Happy Birthday, and this was another limited edition scent, I believe. I'm not sure if it's there permanently, but it came out with the cupcake burner, and this one really does smell like birthday cake, and this is pink. Oh, and it just smells so good. So if you want people, like, I have mine in my kitchen, so, and my kitchen area and my dining room are kind of connected, and my living room, so it's all open. So if you want people to think that you're baking something, definitely go for the baked good scents, especially if you have company. The last one I got here is French lavender, which is purple. Looks like that. This one is just very, very strong lavender scent. Like it says, very true to the smell, very true to the title. And I like getting French lavender for my upstairs bedrooms because I like to have like lavender and vanilla and things that are soothing and relaxing for when you go to bed. And I do have a plug in here in my guest room, so that's what I'm going to use this for. And yeah. So I just really think it sets the mood, and it's a really nice scent for your guests to kind of, you know, be able to sleep in and hopefully relax them a little bit more. But they do have so much to offer, and I did place an order for my friend. Like I told you, I'll show a picture of the burner I got her here. And they pretty much have everything for every room. Like, they have tons of different styles. They have do-it-yourself burners that you can, like, add decals or paint or do whatever you want with those. And I just really enjoy it, and my friend that I bought for, she said that she just really loved it, and she's going to start ordering. So I'm going to put my friend's link down below. Her name is Shawnee, and I'm going to put her link down below because I got this order from her, and I'm planning to get a lot more soon because for Christmas, I'm planning to get these for gifts as well. I have a few people in mind already that I want to give some to, and I hope that they'll enjoy them as much as I do. So be sure to check out her site and let me know what you guys think. And if you order anything or if you've ever tried Scentsy products, let me know down in the comment bar. Love you guys so much, or the comment section. Love you guys so much. Bye.